attacking football at its finest.
Well, as you can see, he nearly puts it over the top, but it ends up being a very good finish. No chance for the keeper.